Right, but it's not ready anyway, it's just not.
Oh. What is it?
She would make a sandwich for me dinner, but she's been papping on the phone all day.
Are you rough, Andrew, or not?
No.
Bit of cold still. Smell.
No taste of smell. Right, where are you all?
Bar the houses.
Should we do church quick? No, just show on to that, and then off to mountains. The mountains, John.
I might get a path of your takeaway tonight, John. Is it good as a takeaway?
Well, Indian Harvest.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
I don't know. You can get takeaways from there, can't you? Just need to pick them up.
Can't wait.
Booked in, boys.
Are you?
3 o'clock. Christmas Day. Look forward to that. Hey, John, do you want to call around to yours? Like,
a bit more? I'll be out.
Oh, alright. I didn't say what time.
Shit.
Well, let's see now. Okay. Who's your lump pig?
Ah, it's me.
Pig. You getting a takeaway, Andrew, then?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Can't, but we managed, months ago, we got a slot from Asda at 8 o'clock on a Friday night. So we're going to put an order in tomorrow for Asda, can't get it. Now, when it, even next Friday, you can't get, there's no slots open for Asda. Nothing.
Really?
Yeah, nothing. Thought but they keep telling us that. Sean Connery, he could act.
Aye. Did well, didn't he? 90. Jesus.
Yeah, just turned into a bit of a dick towards the end. All this about Scotland, never lived there.
Oh. Did he?
Andrew will always remember him for that.
Was he born there, though?
Yeah, we're Scottish.
4 o'clock today, you find out if we're shut down.
Shut down what?
4 o'clock. Full. The country's going to go into lockdown.
Oh, John. John.
Yo.
Go to Manhattan's Discord and just watch that video. Go to 1 hour 35 minutes. Just watch the last 2 minutes.
Go to what?
Go to Manhattan's Discord chat.
Yeah.
Go to Manhattan's General.
Watch the video.
Oh, yeah.
And then go to 1 hour 35 and just watch it.
Passion under veins.
What?
Northern saw one.
No, the one down. Bottom one.
Oh, the Chadwicks.
Go to 1 hour 35. Pissed myself this morning.
Yeah, don't. Back.
Welcome back.
Hello.
What the hell is daily? That's black pudding, isn't it?
Oh my god, that looks horrendous. Ketchup?
That looks fucking hell. I thought it was cake at first.
That looks ace. Other than it being the wrong black pudding, but it's better than no black pudding.
Was that Chadwicks?
No, that's
not.
Can
you watch the last 2 minutes, John?
I'll have to watch it after, I couldn't hear it. Oh,
fuck hell. Because he's deaf.
He's getting deaf as a purist.
Right, let's do church then.
I'm eating!
Ah, we've seen what you're eating.
Just 1 second, I'm just going to repair my bow. While we wait for Dale.
Hey! Fuck out.
John, what headset do you have now?
I can't remember what model it is. Astro or something or other.
What makes that? Must have had mine now for at least 80 years.
Astro A50. Made by Astro.
Oh, right, I've never heard of it.
You had a shit one last time, didn't you?
Yeah.
Basically, Andrew, it's two potatoes and a piece of string.
They're 300 quid!
Hmm. Shit.
Come on. They don't sell them at the likes of Scanlon overclockers, are they? A bit.
I got them from overclockers. They're about 3 year old now.
Fucking hell.
Don't fuck about, does it?
Does he fuck? No, I have to say, this keyboard nice I bought. I should have bought that years ago, but.
Come on, Virgil, what's he doing?
I'm eating!
I'm eating! Sound like a proper northern muppet, then. Sean Connery died today, didn't he, boys?
Yeah.
Molly Penny.
No, Sean Connery.
Molly Penny.
Best Bond, for sure.
See, I couldn't say that.
Wait, go on, who do you think?
No, I can only say one, because I've only ever watched... like three James Bond films, it was all the same actor, and that was Brosnan. So I can't rate. I don't like James Bond films.
I can't really talk to you anymore.
I just can't get into them.
I think Daniel Craig was.
Daniel Craig is good, but.
And he's fit.
What?
I don't think you should say your little brother's fit. That's wrong.
Right, come on, let's go. I'm sorry, Virgil, wait.
What have you used?
No, this way, church. Smash church up.
Your bacon's ready.
Oh, will you bring it up though? I can't go down and get it. I've been down once.
Do you want to do it graveyard first, the boss in graveyard or not? Boys?
Oh yeah, I need to kill Baz, I need two more plague rats.
Yeah, that's church.
You are a rat.
Sorry?
Adam?
Oh, Kendall, you're not in the party.
Oh shit, yeah.
He's well lost.
Oh, thanks, love pot. Thanks, little sir.
Coming up behind.
Thanks, Luke. Oh, right, I'm just going to wait. I'm just going to wait at the thing while I eat my dinner.
They're doing a bit of shit, weren't they, John?
Yeah.
We play at R5.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Who have you got?
West Ham. Bit tough game, man.
Yeah, well, you get beat off them.
I reckon we will. We never bring torches, do we?
We don't need it. Is it dark in here for you?
Yeah, man. Not dark, dark, you see.
Yeah, Andrew, you skin them because you might get your level up. But...
Oh.
Yeah. clear rats out if you can. I'm sure there's more rats than used to be. North. Oh God. Sorry. Who's that?
Who's what?
Me. Oh, I'm not made of bed either.
I feel like I stunned you, but I don't think that's possible.
No.
Right, chill out, chill out.
And all skin in these rats.
I've done a few, I thought all two wanted to do the rest, but not doing all two.
Oh, we're doing a few, yeah, but hey, I'm on my way back.
Where's he gone? Bring him down.
In Chadwicks on fire, on soul.
Right, boss time.
Everyone's health alright?
Wait for Alter.
More rats in here, isn't there?
Yeah, man.
Gotta wait for a rat to come here as well.
What?
Gotta wait for a rat to come here as well. Did he die or something?
Yeah.
It looked like I stunned him, but I think the cultist must have. Because he's in our group, so he shouldn't be stunned. Unless it's a bug.
I got the wrong way.
Chest in there, isn't there?
Big loot, man. Big loot.
Might be another boar mountain here.
A looty, looty, loot. Give me loot, my lord. Give me loot. Pingo always goes toot toot toot.
Come on, Alty, what are you doing?
Well,
proper noob, he always dies. He never sets his bed up.
I've not set my bed up yet.
Oh, you'd be on beach, won't you?
I can't get
plus,
you.
Plus, him and Dale are a bit like Leroy Jenkins, aren't they, at times?
Well, I'm used to just being having total control of a game. I'm letting you noobs just die and be numb.
Yeah, but you think as a healer, you'd know how to avoid getting smacked.
It'll be unavoidable for you when I see you next.
To be fair, Alty, yeah, you should have been right next to him. You should have been at the back.
He's using spears and he's getting right in there.
He's prodding him, just standing there.
Poking him in the face.
Do we need him?
Yeah, no, we're a group. Stop pulling him. Andrew, we love you. We all love you, man.
No, and what I'm saying to you is, Andrew's not used to this. I don't usually throw spears.
All you have to do is get here.
Yeah, I've cocked up. I've done about 10 minutes. Oh, no.
Hey, Bolton are doing well today, aren't they?
What score is that?
3-0.
Fuck you.
To light an orange.
I know.
You'll be playing us in 3 years, then.
Oh, fuck off. I need to go around this thing, you know, this nodule.
It's in the advert for Mandalorian season 2. Yeah. Sasha Banks is in it.
Is it a
wrestler?
Oh, yes, yeah. Dark hair. Quite fit.
Yeah, half castle.
Oh.
Snoop Dogg's cousin.
Ah, oh, right, no, it's not the first. There was a girl in the first series who was quite tidy.
Oh, no, no, I've gone through the gorge passage.
Oh, my God, where's he going? Are you over there?
Where are you?
Oh, someone go outside so he knows where you are. Someone just run outside the thing.
I'm nearly dead.
Come back, come back.
Why is it so rooter? Why is it so rooter? Right, you'll have to go without me. I can't get there. I've come up to a dead end again. Kensington? Why has it changed round? Kensington. Oh, there's a glitch. I'm following. There's something wrong with this. Kenny, are you everybody else?
I'm outside waiting for you so you can see someone.
Ah.
Barry kicked me out. I don't think he likes me.
Well, you're on the opposite side of Myth Green.
Well, come to me, no one else.
Okay, bear
bush. Is it showing us over that way?
What?
Is it showing us going that way, is it?
I'm going north. I'm going east now.
Yeah.
We'll probably be off the map, but if we're in an instance.
Ah, that's dodgy, isn't it? New sort.
Is it the side of the thing, isn't it, this? Can't get what?
Side of the graveyard.
Right, I'll be down in a minute. It's still all at the bottom of the screen. Apart from Kenny Noggins.
Right, I'll report that.
Should use this save point here. Also.
What?
Should use this save point here.
Which save point?
This one.
Oh, how's that been? Who's done that?
I don't know who's done that. But...
to be honest, when we go into dungeons, just put a bed outside.
Oh, it's locked.
Beddy, bed, bed, bed.
I've got proper itchy ears.
Eggy bread.
Have you got an oil?
Well, to this, just obviously stay back.
Yeah, don't leave, right?
Ready?
Sweet is sweet, sweet baby. Okay, babes, go. So one more.
John, there you go.
There's a buck in here.
Yes, John is.
Blunt.
Some armor.
Onion rings.
Onion rings. There's four silver. Who got that?
No.
Who got that then?
Onion rings there, come on.
Four silver. Four silver there, that's good though, isn't it? That's bloody good actually. That's new.
What's that casting shirt?
I just keep them to one side. It's for making a. One of the weapons, in it. I think it's one that I made. Is it the axe?
Yes. Yeah, it is.
Yeah. So I have one left.
Is that done then, though?
I took the armors, boys. Not that I'm going to use them, but I'll just put them in with the armors that I've made.
Hello, little chicken.
Oh, what?
Whoa, what the fucking hell was that?
What was that?
What's that?
Where did you get that from? Jesus.
That was loud, isn't it?
Where did you get them from?
Just in there.
Yeah.
Steve's like, that's the best loot ever, that.
Come on, little chicken.
That's really got a four silver, a book. I mean, if you're
who farming, got the four silver?
I don't know, guilty. If you're farming that, you're making like 10 silver, aren't you, roughly?
What's the reset time on that?
I'm fucking rich, eh?
It's not come up actually. I think is it. Is everyone outside it?
Yeah, it's 7 minutes, isn't it?
Probably 10 minutes. Same as the others, yeah.
Need some arrows, me. I've run out.
I've got some arrows, where are you?
I'm here.
You alright?
Do you want to drop off and do
can't see thing? Virgil. Where's Virgil? You alright, Virgil? Stop running. No, stop running. Right. Right, drop some.
Cheers.
Oh yeah, hang on, Virgil, stay there. Get them bad boys as well.
Would he be the bad boy?
Oh, John, your thing's glowing, isn't it?
Thank you.
Hey?
Glowing green.
Well, the end of it, it's poison, isn't it? It's poison strike. So.
Yo, boys, we're going to tier 4.
What?
What's tier 4?
The whole country's going into tier 4 lockdown.
What's that mean?
Yeah, I thought it would do. Back where it were. Everywhere shut, like full we did lockdown. It before.
What?
Full lockdown.
Jetcam won't shut.
Everything but Jetcam, that's what they put on the thing.
It actually, to be honest, it's a bit of a grey area.
Stay,
a bit
stop,
of a grey
stop,
area. Cause, what?
We're going to do it bossing here.
I've got no inventory space, so I was just going to drop off. Apparently, there's only Parliament and construction staying open in supermarkets.
Serious?
That's what it says. That can't be true.
The country will go under, wouldn't it, if that's the case?
It can't do that.
How long is it for?
Emily's a proper dick, isn't she? She just said, it says no mixing outside the homes, but it doesn't say nothing about inside.
Party at Steve's.
Massive rave at our house if you fancy it. Shit in hell.
Hang on, are you lot inside
no,
the...
No, don't go in there.
Oh, are you in the graveyard?
No.
Run.
Fucking hell.
Who went in there? Look
at you.
I'm gone.
I need help.
I think we just put the whole graveyard.
I need help. Come back. Hell, man. Who went in and got the boss?
Me, sorry.
Fuck me.
Did it last time as well.
Oh, God, I can't handle... Don't... If you get off your... At least help. I'm fucking dying.
I know, but I was... I still had, like, loads chasing me, so that's why I ran off to try and get rid of them.
That was proper Chadwicks.
I can't get off because I'll die instantly.
That was Chadwicks. Chadwick's rule.
Behind you.
What are you doing?
I've got it under control now.
Fucking hell.
Sorry about that, boys.
Right, it's alright. The boss.
I think it was a combination of all of us, to be fair.
Yeah, to be fair. We were appalled.
Because we weren't all together, we literally pulled the whole graveyard, and then Dale ran in there and pulled the boss as well.
Bit of fun, innit? A bit of fun.
Dale, Hi. These skeletons have got logs in them, man.
You pardon?
Some of these skeletons have got logs in.
Can someone pull the two skellies out of there, that room, without pulling the boss?
You haven't?
Was it in here?
Yeah, just pull the skellies, not the boss. That's it.
Oh, he's there, he's coming.
Don't get the boss, just chill.
Chill,
where's
the
other one? I can't see it.
Can you shoot through the fence?
Where's the other one? I can't see it.
Someone, Skinner, get back a bit, he can see you. If you come back, he'll reset.
You ready?
No. Chadwicks.
Don't forget, I need the bones, baby.
Alright, give me two secs.
That's a face ache from laughing, then.
That was so... Dale is straight in there, like, hey, come on.
I just sent everything around us. I was like,
are we ready?
Yeah, man.
No, wait. Just fucking help.
Right, I thought we were going. You said, let's go.
Oh, shit. Poison. Oh, shit. I have no poison. Oh, fuck. Take him down. I forgot to get the poison. Take him down quick.
The wishes are command.
I will.
Oh, you're going to die. Oh, that was close.
Christ,
what's that for, though?
Who the freaking hell took everything, man?
Exotic weapon.
How much money was it? I didn't even get to check how much money it was before someone took it.
I didn't check
to see what he had.
Money went, book went. All I got was a bit of copper.
I saw a book and it had gone.
What book were it?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, what's up?
Whoever's looted, just share if it's something good. Get out. It's ulti like Jade in disguise.
Does no one want any bone greaves?
Yeah.
Been left
oh, no, no, no.
I don't think there's any point going down in that thing. It's shit down there, isn't it?
I'm down there.
What's in there, Dex?
A boar.
Yeah, let's kill him.
Oh, laboratory. Okay.
Looks smart, doesn't it? Nothing in them.
Yeah, they said they put loot in there, but I guess they...
Oh, you said there's a thing here.
What? I guess it's...
Oh, no. Get out, get out! Oh, no! I can't... I'm... Oh, I died.
Are you serious?
Yeah, he thingied me, didn't he?
Oh, God.
Right, just chill, whoever's that.
Chill, let him go.
Oh, he stunned me. I'm gone.
Stunned me, that's what he did to me.
That's right.
Someone pulled a cultist over to me and then just fucked off.
I get that ball.
Right, this is where...
Oh, you don't lose anything anyway. I'm not coming back out. I'm not...
It's not in here, is there, I don't think.
No.
Right, I'm just going to go home, and then I'm AFK just for 2 minutes, for TV won't work.
Right, come on, who owned up? Who got all the fucking loot?
I've got, then, a Necromancer Tibia, which I'll probably give to Stephen.
Yeah, that's great.
No, it's Baz that needs that.
What? Oh, is it for the Dark Knight, is it?
That's for the thing I've got, isn't it?
Poisons used to make an exotic weapon.
Yeah, it's for John's. Can make another one after you, John. Back up. Right, me to home.
Right, AFK set.
Who's the fast looter?
It weren't me this time. I took the silver in the last place.
I am not fast enough.
I ain't fast enough for that.
You got the book.
You've all left me. I don't know my way out.
Just, oh, I don't get out. Get out, man.
I'm trying.
Don't know what book the second one. I saw it, but I couldn't have a chance to read it. Gone.
How do you get out?
I don't. I can't help you. Died.
Just head down the steps, then turn. Well,
I'm fucking well lost. I'll find my way out. I'm just running anyway. Right, sir. Think? Yeah. Well. Now, what's next? Can we go to that place where you get the logs?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do it bare. Yeah, I'll do that. That's a good idea.
Loads of love.
I'll bring my axe then, Desi, and get some with you.
Yeah, man.
John with us still.
I am, yeah. I've just been in for a slash.
You fucking arsehole. Absolute prick. You absolute prick. I think I'm going to have to go change my boxes. Fuck my life.
That was a classic one, that.
Have you done?
I was just organising my shit out, crafting. And he just come next to me and set a firework off. Whoa! No, oh, that is well loud.
It's good, though, isn't it?
No, that ain't can. Fuck my life. I think I legit, that is that loud. I reckon you could come into my house right now and set a firework off in the room I'm sat in, and it wouldn't be as loud as that just was then.
It was fucking loud. Oh. John, did you get that book there? Do you read it?
Which one? The blunt. Yeah, it took me up. From 11 to 30, 13.
Right, I'll go make a drink and then,
Oh, my dad's on, hang on.
Fag boys.
No worries, I'm just going to go for a wee in a minute. Hey, you want to come watch boxing after?
Like I said, I'll see how I am.
Gaylord. Don't know. Same. Problem. Issue.
Come in tomorrow, I'd have to.
Yeah.
Any more salt, Baz? Need any more salt? No. Ooh, where'd you get that from? Coal.
Just had Jack on.
Our Jack.
Our Jack. What are you up to? Have you got anywhere?
We're going to do
What are we doing next? Oh, the robber's thicket.
Oh, the bear. Bear?
Bear.
Bear.
What kind of DPS are you getting on that, John?
I couldn't tell because there were that many numbers flying.
Is it a purple, that?
Yeah.
What's it called? Fangs of Infection? No.
Poison Strike. What's it say?
One, can't we? Try and make another. I can make 155. I can make top level one.
Well, you made it. What is it? 151. Uh, 20% chance of poisoning and 34.9 DPS. Is that alright? Is it decent? I don't have a fucking clue about weapons.
34.9 DPS per second?
Yeah, 34.9 per second.
Yeah, well the anathema, the axe I'm using is 40.8.
Right.
The axe is actually faster, isn't it? But I guess... You seem to hit miles faster than me. I don't know, that's weird, that.
Is it not because I've got leather on?
Yeah, it could be. Yeah.
Yeah, it will be, won't it? Has anyone got any thapples?
Oh, you go, attack speed, right? What's your attack speed, John?
Hang on.
Blunt. My attack speed with axes is 12%.
Attack speed?
Attack speed by blunt, what's yours?
Attack speed 130%.
No. Click on stats. Character sheet, stats.
Base, you mean?
Yeah, base, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyone need a knife?
Scroll down and get attack speed by blunt.
Attack speed by blunt, 6.5.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah. It does seem to be more, I don't know.
Swing miles more than I do.
Unless that goes up, what level are you for axe though? I'm only quite low. I'm only 13 in blunt.
Yeah.
Probably what that is.
24.
No, that's one of them.
Yeah, possible.
Is there cloaks on this game? Is that what that is?
Yeah, eventually, yeah. Not in yet.
Oh, cloaks, yeah, they're bringing them in, aren't they?
Cool,
so you can make belts, but we can't do that yet. What's that other thing underneath belts? Or is it a brooch or something? Necklace, yeah.
Yeah.
What's that above? Oh, no.
Have you got any apples on you, Baz?
Get some.
In fact, I need to eat. Jeez. Let's go to John's calf.
Roadside calf. Cool. 46, John. You just want half of them? Oh,
yeah, well, just a few, yeah. Just dip up them. That's one.
Food things in between me fires, if you need it.
Have you been putting stuff in there?
I've just got nuts where my food is.
All right.
All my stuff. I ain't got much, but... Imagine that tavern open now, John.
Oh.
Get in there. Quick pint.
I want instruments.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be good. That'd be F.
Yeah, it would be good, that.
You can love that when you walk into a tavern and just everyone's playing music and dancing about. And I know it's a bit geeky, but it's brilliant.
Yeah, well, that's just They could actually put that in for a skill, couldn't they? Musicianship.
Well, yeah. Suggest it. Go on.
Oh, shit.
What's it do? Like, it should give you, like, a... What's that game? Is it Lord of the Rings where it gave you a buff if you stayed there for a while or something? Listen to it.
Yeah.
Gargan used to do that as well.
What's it called? Ah, yeah.
He used to walk into a tavern and, like, come out with, like, your whole top of your screen, like, like, completely filled.
Yeah, it was Gargan, you're right. Yeah. People love that game.
I enjoyed that.
What game was that?
Project Gargan. It's just the graphics were shit, weren't they? I like the graphics on this. It's kind of real, isn't it? It looks kind of... It's not cartoony, is it?
What's that game we tried before this? Fractured. Is that it, yeah?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's meant to be very good, actually.
Similar to this. The graphics were a bit shitter, though.
They've got, like, proper... trading, like carts and stuff with your horses and things. Look good. Well, this is the one, John. This is the one. What's Virgil doing?
Any chance of getting me a backpack or?
Yeah, something stays shut, I think.
Yeah, there's two in there.
I'll take that.
The next level up, which is 10 more slots, is...
There's 2 5 slots, 1 4 slot, and a 3 slot.
And a 5.
I bet you will, you greedy cunt.
More logs, innit?
I didn't realise they were different things. Different slots. Yeah, leather one needs gilded jewellery wire again. Someone's going to have to do jewellery, you know.
Yeah. A miner's backpack looks ass.
Oh yeah, that's smart, doesn't it?
Running around with that and a wonder tool.
Where is that? Is that
Exotics, but at the very bottom. Yeah, miner's backpack, venom belt and wonder tool.
Oh, we're going to the city anytime soon.
Yeah, go on the way if you want.
Yeah.
John, we'll have them all in about 6 years. when they're not important anymore.
Yeah, when the shit. That comes with a mining lamp on that backpack.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh, I can't believe they added money as loot to the church. That's 4 silver per run. Is it a 3-minute or 10-minute reset?
That's good, though.
Bloody good.
Now, where's his backpack, Steve?
The first log shed to the left.
Bring 240 back. Hey, Johnny boy.
Yo.
The a novice notes training book any use to you?
Novice what?
Novice notes training book.
No. I don't think so.
For taming.
What taming?
I'll try it.
Oh, do you want me to sell it?
It's up to you, sell it. What it is, I'm not going to get eye training anyway.
Sell it to Sebastian.
We won't sit anyway, aren't we?
Yeah, that's right. Is Alt here?
All right, you come into the city, you lot.
Yeah, I need to.
Need to repair
and sell.
I'm at the city.
Yeah, I need to repair.
Just want to repair my shiz. Even with paying to repair your stuff, you still make tons of money. Like, not tons, you know what I mean, but...
Yeah, it's enough, isn't it?
Like, I used all mine the other day, didn't I? And I grabbed a bit off you. And I'm back up to 17 and a half, even though I've been repairing good money.
Crafting definitely makes you money, so... But then so does doing the church, doesn't it? You could do that fucking hell.
It does if you dial, yeah?
You could do that 6 times a night. 6 times an hour, sorry. 60 silver. Not 6 silver, 30 silver. Patty. Got patty.
Mm.
just Jeff Sterling's just said someone's, if the results stay as they are, someone's winning Super Six today.
Oh,
that didn't me.
I was like, oh, would it be me? And I was like, nah, I've probably got like 4 points. See how many I've got.
Not me.
How many on?
2 at the minute.
And you thought it was you?
Yeah, but if Burnley score one goal and Bournemouth score and not the 12.
I'm on exactly what I've said. I need Burnley to score.
Where are they repairing?
I need Burnley, Middlesbrough to score.
Have you all left me?
I'm in City.
Where do you repair?
I just got to Blacksmith to repair.
It's whatever you, what you're where repairing.
Is it? Me an axe.
Yeah, Blacksmith. I think. Or is it Woodsmith? Carpenter.
Or is it Blacksmith?
It's, down here. Yeah, this one certainly does come. Yeah.
That wonder tool is amazing.
Yes, isn't it?
Fucking hell. Alchemy.
Yeah, we need someone to do jewellery.
Yep. I think all to do healing, alchemy and jewellery. It all goes together, doesn't it?
Yeah. It was interesting, Jura. It's a bit dark, right?
I need to get to like blacksmithing level 38 for the wonder tool. To make the iron pickaxe, the iron axe, and the iron saw.
Tarzan's behind you, John.
Who?
Tarzan.
Yeah. Slow with backpack on her.
Glyn. Yeah, 30% slow at that. Could we do it bare first?
Still quicker than John.
Yeah.
Fucking race going on here. Pass behind us. No one. Push your back. Oh, just took the lead.
It's well slow, yeah.
Don't know why I'm leading the way. I don't even know where we're going.
I just took woods.
Robin Thicket. Oh, it's PvP, isn't it, here?
Yes, boy.
Right, we're going to wait up here.
It's got to the bear. I think it's in the centre.
Scare this bear. It's fucking ferocious.
How did we kill it last time? I can't remember.
Eh?
How did we kill it?
I think you just tanked it. And we peppered it.
Oh, just
you just tanked it and we just.
I thought you just kited it. Daly, couldn't you cut some trees down, man?
Yeah, I'm doing. I can't find them.
Oh, John, do you need the honey?
What?
Beehives?
Yeah, honey. It's quite. You need quite high gathering.
Alright.
Shit, where have you all gone?
I found him. Why? is here with me. Oh shit, there's two, isn't there? Shit. Right, okay, they're here. I'll stay here. They know where we are.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Need to pull him because there's a wolf.
I don't like it.
I know. Virgil?
No. What? Oh shit, what's this?
What? Oh, it's on you.
What's this fucking tree thing?
Oh, it's the end. Should we try and kill the end?
Oh,
no, we've done that.
Oh,
my bird died. Glyn having a bash at that then.
Just cutting trees and then this fucking tree moves.
Stop
fucking shitting myself.
It's that boss, isn't it?
Oh, I'm dead.
What? Why?
I was being attacked by a wolf, so I ran off and then fucking ran right in front of a bear.
Shite.
Fuck me.
Oh, yeah, I can see Grave.
Fucking.
Well.
Sorry. Where's the tree end, Dex?
It's round here somewhere. Bet you get loads of logs off it.
It's about
down here somewhere.
Won't even attempt that.
Have you got it?
Is it 50?
No, it's more than that. We're not about 90 something.
Shit. 90?
I think so.
I think I have to pull this bear to get Steve's stuff back.
Oh, right. Can, do you think we may kill it?
There's a thing about chopping trees around there, isn't there? Cat seals around you, and then like, I got jumped off two walls.
Yeah, it's hard work. Yeah,
it's hard to see, isn't it?
Is Andrew with? Is Andrew gone?
Oh no, he's still on. Well, his character's on. Ooh, honey. Can you eat that? Oh, you can.
Yeah. Right, I'm back. Thank God for that. Cully.
Oh, where's my stuff?
I think I have to pull his burst, it's just there. You might have to get it put down to it. Go on, try it, yeah. Nice. Alright, is everyone with us?
No, I'm just cutting trees, mate.
Go on, Dags, we need you, man.
Oh, what are you doing?
Kill this bear.
What?
Oh, he's on the shot.
Right, give me 2 minutes, I'm with you. What are you doing?
Spearing.
Is this thing? Should try the tree.
There's a bolt for Rome.
I pull the wolf, John.
I can't have no bow and arrow.
Where is it?
Where's the wolf?
Just in the tree there.
There.
You bastard.
I'll bring it yellow.
Where? Oh.
Oh, fucking hell, I nearly killed me.
Yeah, why has it got back? It's live back.
Oh my god. Dead.
I nearly died.
What happened with
What are you killing?
Right, run.
What happened with that?
It seemed to reset.
Yeah, but...
Well, it regen all its life.
It wasn't that. It just fucking absolutely pulled me and I was putting... I had laceration on it.
What are you fighting?
It's like back to full health again now.
Dead easy there, but we absolutely...
What are you fighting?
Just a bear.
Oh, a beehive.
What the fuck happened then?
I think it bugged out, didn't it?
I don't know, it just dropped. Must have. He had laceration, I cured it, and then I was still down to like... Fucking no health. Even though I cured it. Weird.
Where have you rushed from?
Fucking hate eating this shit. It's bollocks, this.
I've got 3 eggs. That's it.
I've got bread.
Fucking eggs.
Bread and meat, me.
Got some raw meat.
That tree is just scary ass shit.
Small, boy, small. Let's look at this thing then.
Well, I'll try it again.
We're trying it again. Daily here.
Coming back now.
Get rid of that wolf, if you can.
Are you in the rubbish thicket?
Yep.
Where is it?
If we're all here, just everyone group up.
Oh, no, oh shit.
It's like a little fucking... It's like Groundhog Day. Dale runs forward. Dem runs back. Bear comes running. We all run off.
Right, is Alt here?
No, I'm just... Oh.
Come on, Dr. Bob.
Okay, I've got stuff. Come over now, I've got things to do.
What, like?
Yeah, you're right. You got a bear to kill. And a tree.
I need to get some food. Are you still at the base, Andrew? Get some food if you are.
I've got some here, Buzz.
Oh, God.
Right, okay. Are you having a path of your takeaway tonight, John?
No, I'm not.
Are you, mate?
I know you're having pizza, aren't you?
Yeah. I do fancy another one, though. I might have one next week.
Yeah, the bear's coming. Bear's coming. It's not coming, but it's right near us, so.
Have you ordered it, Andrew?
No, not yet, for an hour or two.
Are you getting it from Indian Harvest?
Well, they won't deliver, though, will they?
Oh, no.
I just have to spend an hour again. That fucking... When Skybox locks out, it's an absolute ball ache. I don't know why it does it. I might get Q. Has anybody got Sky Q? Yeah. Have you? Mm-hmm. Tell you what, Buzz, there's no flies on you, is there? Good job, George gives a good job.
France in chaos, man. France in chaos.
Right, here we go. Is it rioting?
No, it's another priest.
Virgil.
What, do you want me to do? Run after it?
No, there's your food back.
I just killed that wolf before, actually, for the request.
What? Well, I'd run in with my backpack and blow him up.
Do you want the food back or not?
No, I'm good, mate. Got loads.
Oh, fuck, I'll have it.
How'd you chop dried tree?
We got a good chef.
Have we?
Right, let's have him this time, the bastard.
Want me to hit him?
No, stop.
I said, do you want me to? Not, I'm doing it. Chill, beans.
Right, I've got me.
Whoa! What's that?
No one did anything. We were just all a bit
close.
Ah, bleeding.
Right.
Okay, no, hang on.
Are you ready?
Retard going out.
Got it?
Alright, do you want me to hit him? Can hit him with
I'm not going
to
run in. I'm going to stun him straight away.
Alright.
Get back, go back. Ready?
Get back.
Come on in. Come on in.
Down.
He's an odd bastard, isn't he?
Nah, he's a piece of piss.
Don't
forget, you've got Skinner Jenkins, haven't you, about you?
See? We do it properly.
Oh, get down.
Failed.
Bastard.
There's another
Tetler's
one.
Tree.
What? There's two bears.
Tetler's tree.
Hang on, there's two bears. Oh, shit's gone fucking dark. What's happened?
It's really dark.
Oh, right. Yeah.
There's another bear. There is the bear in the tree there.
You don't want it to be dark when that tree's about.
Let's get this bear. Well, get the second bear. What's happening?
Oh, shit, wolf.
You're sitting there, wolf.
Oh, he's here. He's here. I can see him. Oh, fuck. He's in trees. But right, I'll pull him out.
Hang on. Do you want to wait? Do you want to wait till it gets a bit light?
A man or a mouse?
You see, it's on me.
Mouse.
Have him.
I haven't even got my fucking ball out. I'm just trying.
Straight away. Wow.
Just one a bit harder.
He blocks Martin all the time.
Oh, get him, he's running. Fucking hell, he can run. Wow.
Did he go down?
Yeah, he dropped.
You got him?
Yeah. Failed. We've got one fucking skin, that, have we?
You don't get anything when you fail. Do you get a bit?
No. Right, do you want to do a tree, then?
Oh god.
What's have a do at it?
So what's what can happen?
Good point. We die.
Right, where was it, Dagsy?
Over here somewhere, isn't it? He's over here a minute ago. Oh, it's a wolf there. Be careful.
I've got him, I've gone into game mode on my monitor, that's
Shit, is he here?
What?
Oh yeah.
Watch out, Andrew. That is here, come to me.
Yeah. Is there, isn't
it? Right, what level is it?
Oh, can't click on anything, can you?
55.
Oh, yeah.
55.
It's called Creaky. That's awesome.
What level is it?
I will have a bash, but get rid of both.
What level?
55.
Right, who's hitting first?
I can spear him.
Actually, Andrew's spear does do a stun, like a slow and stun, doesn't it? You could spear if they pummel him, and when he gets to us, I'll run him.
Do you want me to... Oh, he's... Hang on.
Let's get him out of the trees.
Where's he gone?
He got an ear, haven't he?
He's right in the trees there.
Gosh.
Oh, no, he's stunned me. I'm dead. Oh, no.
Why did you get so close?
Because I couldn't see him.
He's fucking blending with trees.
I've lost all my stuff as well, right, okay.
Sorry, we'll get it back.
It's like a thicket, isn't it? There's a thicket in a thicket.
Come in. There.
Ah! You shot him! He's so slow.
I bet you can kite this actually quite easy. I bet you can kite this. 100%. Ah, he heals up if you go out.
Get him.
Right, okay. So you can't pull him too far, but. I bet you can kite him quite easy.
You need some range DPS on him, don't you, I suppose? And...
Cool.
Fucking creepy, yeah. We're waiting for Andrew, or?
Just got to pick all my stuff up though.
Oh yeah, well, where was it?
Fucking hell, never find
that. Clear all these trees around here if you can.
Is it this one here?
You what?
Can you clear the trees around here to the right of him?
Upstairs?
Like here?
Yeah, all this stuff's around somewhere.
Oh, she might have done. Creaky. God. God, flash.
I don't know what damage he does.
Yeah, I think it's one swipe death.
He hit Andrew three times.
He stunned me first.
It's not a problem, but I wonder what damage he does, whether it's...
Oh, three big hits on. Bam, bam.
You sounded like Dean Fiddler then.
Stun, bam, bam. Right, he's back. Where's your body?
Can't see where my thing is.
Cut these trees. Cut all these trees down.
There's a gravestone here. Is that yours? Where I am?
It's
on yours.
It might not be.
Andrew, move.
I can't see my gravestone.
I'm stood by one. Is it you?
You're right next to the guy.
No, that's got bark on it.
All right, you can't. I'm sorry.
I think he's probably up here.
So can't see it.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm cutting trees down.
Hold on. Oh, wolf.
Right, cool stuff.
So, you got it, yeah? Andrew?
Yeah. Yeah, sorry, just panicking a bit.
He's coming. Shit, what? Behind you. Yeah, is that your thing?
Yeah, he's got his stuff now.
Alright, shove a bash.
Right, after you, Baz.
Everyone ready?
Proper light gormless, isn't it?
Yeah, but watch this, it'll kill us all, right? Ready? Let me get full health.
No, I'm gone.
Why did you shoot it?
Killed me.
No, he hit you with a slowdown, didn't he?
Yeah. Impossible, that.
Well, no, he should let me go in. But...
Who shot the arrow? Was it you, Dale?
Well, we're ready. You keep shouting me over when I'm cutting trees, and you're not ready.
That goes in first anyway, none of us.
But his health's not high.
Exactly. That's why we weren't going here. If our tanks don't got full health, we got zero chance.
Yeah, so why shout me over when you not got a full health? When I can just keep cutting trees.
There's a grafter in there, Degs, eh?
We shouted you over to help clear the way to Andrew's things. Someone watch me back in the toilet.
Yeah, go on. Honey.
Hello.
How are you?
Yeah, good.
Oh, careful, is there.
Oh, shit, he's close.
It's just good to keep it out of range of him. When he hits you and stuns you, that's it, you've had it.
Yeah.
I think this is a fucking iron... Is this not an iron armour fucking sort of thing?
No, I actually think this is a chitin boss, but let's have a bash. I don't think I'm going to stand much chance. I can stun him once and... I can put me anti... Like, I've got loads of fucking buffs on, but... If he gets that hard. We'll see.
Right, I need to log off to this as well.
Sent Glynn in.
Right? Sent Glynn in. He's on level 2.
Look at him.
Poor bugger.
Where's me? Where's that? Over there?
One of these appears to, yeah.
Where is he?
He's up there, don't we?
It's a hard knock life.
Is that mine? I don't think that's mine, is it?
Right, you ready?
No.
Oh, where's my armor gone?
Is it fucked?
It's I've nothing to repair. Oh. Oh yeah, it's all knackered.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Oh, it's up here. You ready?
No. I'll tell you when I'm ready. It's got to eat again because...
Oh, do you need some food? I've got bread and...
Oh, I'm eating it now. I've got it. I've just... You've got to click it, haven't you?
Caught one of them stags, Baz, on last patch.
Oh, did you? You did it, yeah.
But it's a fucking bug. It turns out to be a deer when it goes into your bag.
Ah, shit. Right, let's do this. Ready?
Yeah. Hang on, Kensington's up here.
Oh shit, is he not?
Stevens, no.
Fuck that, okay.
Back.
Right, Virgil, come back here now.
Coming.
Right.
What are you doing?
Killing him again. Well, not again. Trying to kill him again.
Ready?
Who's dying this time?
Holes.
Me.
Not the archers.
Oh, he's there now. To your right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Wow.
Run.
Roll, get out.
Yeah, we're not getting that.
That's a kiting boss, that's definitely not a tanking boss.
Did anyone die?
Jesus Christ, right.
No, I didn't.
Why am I walking? That's too much for us, that.
Oh. Oh, not again.
What's up?
Stood by your gravestone, Andrew.
The bear here, do you want it? Buzz?
Dad.
Oh, your dad.
Yeah, that's Shelly, isn't it? That's way off that.
It's 55 in it, orange. It's not, you know. It's a proper ball. Apple.
That's got to be it. Iron armor.
I don't think. Well, possibly tank it. I don't know.
Next to me here, boss, I
think. Over here, yours, boss. Right next to him, yours. John, you got ulties.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Andrew, yeah, I'm stood up next to yours.
Oh, we're coming there.
We going now? What? Who with? Where, Burnley?
Right, fuck this one off. Do you want to do it mountains while we're here, or do you want
to
suck it off?
No, I'm gonna have to log. I need to
do it. Yeah, drop my stuff off anyway, regardless of what we're doing.
Yeah, I'll log.
Yeah.
Got Dale 190 logs.
Get out.
I've got 240.
Shit.
Finish my wall now.
By the way, John just abandoned Andrew's stuff.
Oh, shit.
I'm here. Well, it's just if that wolf's there.
Forgot all about that, sorry. Are you still with it? Stay? Are you still with
it? Yeah.
Sorry, I forgot all about that.
Little Glenn following behind. How is it that you've been doing taming and no one else gets animals but you?
Because I only do one at a time. I used to, my backpack used to be full of them, and I used to feed them all the time. But...
Yeah.
When I get into the boys next, and we can all have one. They're quite tough boys.
We can't travel.
Next year.
Yeah.
From Manchester, if I
yeah, do it.
I've got one of them books off a godsend if anybody wants it. It's a novice for masonry.
I don't know who's best at that at the minute. You're not Dell.
I mean, it's only level 10, isn't it, I think? Is that, or I'd use it myself. I've got a novice's notes masonry. Oh.
John, did you just ask for that?
Masonry? Were you not doing masonry at one point?
He'd be higher than level 10 if he's doing.
Oh.
Level 10?
Carpenting.
Oh, just read it, Andrew, unless you want to sell it.
Sell it, you get like 99.
99?
Bronze, I think.
Oh, dear.
They're all different.
Depends what it is.
Where do you sell it to?
The librarian.
Right, I need to find that. I need to repair this.
Selling your books to the librarian. There's 99 seems very low.
Yeah, you should get silver for everyone.
Yeah, I'm only getting ever 3 silver or 5 silver. No, you sell it to the librarian, Sebastian. No,
I've got 5 silver and 34. And then.
You probably got that from one book, though.
Yeah, well, not
right,
all
sorted. We did all right. I think dying takes a lot of fucking stuff off your durability, doesn't it?
Is that?
Yeah, all this stuff's knackered.
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Dying's not a good thing. Right.
really bad. It might be shite to be French right now, won't it?
It's going to shit, isn't it, that place? Fuck me.
Where?
Today.
Is there?
Yeah, in Lyon.
Fucking hell.
A priest has been seriously injured in a gun incident.
The problem with the French is they're quite, how do you put it? They don't tolerate other things very well, do they?
What do you mean, other races, mate?
Yeah, they're quite,
anything?
Well, yeah. Pretty much.
Are you on your way, Andrew, for your coffin?
I got it ages ago.
Did you?
Yeah.
We're all back at base, John.
Shit, I'm on my arm in rubber thicket.
Did you not see him come up and take it?
No. Shit.
There's a lot of logs there for you, though.
Rubber thicket. Right.
Thank you, bro.
I'm gonna log, I think. I'm tired.
Fuck yeah. I'm
tired.
How do you trop a dried tree? Where do you dry trees out? Or
dried trees are swamp. Swamp. It's a swamp.
I've never noticed them there, right.
Yeah. They're a rare drop, aren't they, I think.
I've got that quest as well.
Got Liverpool.
But where's the city from, the tavern?
Just up north.
Can you still see me?
Yeah, where is it?
Can you still see me? Because I'm there.
What, are you at the city?
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you.
Robber's Thicket.